days.
I'm on the Bahamas now.
Oh, the Bahamas?
Yeah.
Next?